to us, when we're releasing a new record, it feels like we're starting from scratch. Some of the stuff that comes along with being a big band isn't necessarily that healthy for creativity. So we did book out a tiny studio in North London and just went back in there with the most bare of instruments and rocked. Not rocked, soft rocked. We soft rocked.
We'd always planned to take a long time recording the album. We always thought we'd release it this year. It sort of took a bit longer than we thought because we gave ourselves a deadline and then realised that what we'd done hadn't been good enough, we hadn't performed it well enough, and so we had to go back, record some more, re-record some stuff.
A lot of stuff did come together at the last minute, but probably because it was the last minute. We seemed to respond well to deadlines, and although we broke about four of them, each one we responded well to, except for the fact that we didn't actually meet it.
We're doing a tour of club shows to get us back into touring again, get us good live again. We haven't played any gigs for a year and a half. It's an exciting way to start.
I feel like being a new band with everything to prove, which is what we are. We've got everything to prove. And playing in a sweaty club in Chicago is the way to do it.
You can't hide behind anything in small clubs as well. You can't hide behind big production or anything. It's just you and the crowd.
If we can't produce anything that's better than what we've produced before, then we'll just, you know, open up a museum or something. You see, a lot of people might say that we should have stopped after the last one after they hear this one. You know, it's hard to gauge. I think we're far too close to it to know if it's our best work. You know, there's every parent, when they take their kid to school, secretly thinks that their kid is the best. And, you know, ours might be the one that actually is the troublemaker and not very good at all. It's very important to us that the people that brought our last record feel validated when they buy this one. I always have this image in my head of like a 15-year-old kid in Nebraska who buys our last album and then takes a whole load of flack for it from people around him, but then gets this album and everyone realizes that they were all wrong. And they celebrate him and he becomes prom king. That's really what we're going for.
Pieces of the fire. lines I shouldn't have crossed. I was lost, oh yeah. Steal my heart and hold my tongue. I feel my time has come. Let me in, unlock the door. I never felt this way before. And the wheels just keep on turning. The drummers begin to drum. I don't know which way I'm going. I don't know which way I've come. Hold my head inside your hands. I need someone who understands. I need someone, someone who hears. For you I've waited all these years. For you I'd wait till kingdom come. until my day is done, and say you'll come and set me free. Just say you'll wait for me. In your tears and in your blood, in your fire and in your flood, I heard you laugh, I heard you sing, and I wouldn't change a single thing. And the wheels just keep on turning, and the drummers begin to drum. I don't know which way I'm going, I don't know which way I've come. For you I'd wait till kingdom come, until my day, until my days are done, and say you'll come and set me free. Just say you'll wait for me. Just say you'll wait for me. Just say you'll wait for me.